doing?
I
know you like it. Oh, she got that dust on her again?
There's another one.
Wow. How many of those horns do they have? They're all like, what do you think they're from? Model T's?
They're probably just new horns.
Oh, yeah. I heard it echo.
Wow.
What's that?
Check out this weird looking dog. Take a picture of him, Boomer.
Okay. What is he?
I don't know. He's kind of freaky looking.
He's getting picked up. He's probably, maybe it's a badger.
It's got to be, because look, he's got blaze like Mac. But look how little he is.
Yeah, he's a real, but he's flat.
Boomer, I saw one of these in Pittsburgh. It ran really, really fast for me.
A weasel.
No, that's a porking skeezing. Look at that, looks bummer. Hey. Ooh, something ate the hand off.
Did it?
Look at his lips, bro. He looks like Mac.
Okay.
Yeah.
That thing is the weirdest looking thing.
I
feel
know.
It,
yeah,
feel
what's he
feel?
He
has soft. Like Mac.
Okay. Mac?
Looks so.
With shorter fur?
Yeah, look at his head kind of smooshed flat.
Yeah, it is. You notice that? Oh, look at she did. That's Hobnose getting her poof caught on top.
Yep.
She got her foot caught right in between that picture.
Boom.
Did you notice that?
Oh, it's almost $500 for that, Boom.
Well, and this tail was tiny, like a little terrier tail.
Yeah.
Rat terrier.
Oh, what is it? It's weird looking. Yeah,
here's
where we were,
Boomer. Here's a Coca-Cola stoplight. Where's where you were? Wow.
It's a perfect Zill sound, too.
Is it?
$14,
mate. Wow, it'd be neat to get one. Could I take it back on the train?
Sure. Just don't blow it.
That's the only problem.
You
I'll keep it locked up. I wonder if I should get one. That's a really unique
piece. You won't find them in Pittsburgh. This is your only chance. I'm telling you.
And they're real and real old?
No, they're not real old. It's kind of new.
You think it is? I don't know. Maybe
money?
I should consider getting one, huh?
If you want to show money, I can always give you some.
Oh, later, because that's what I'm thinking about, preserving my cash.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, let's get it.
Okay, you pay for it, and then if you don't like it, maybe you can sell it in Pittsburgh on eBay.
Yeah, you could, huh?
Mm-hmm.
I can sell on eBay. I never sold yet. Wow. What's that say on it?
Chinkos.
What does that mean? Here's Hobnose.
Yeah. Want to get that horn?
Uh-huh.
I'll leave that to you now.
I guess so. You want to get it too?
Uh-huh.
Whoa.